Accelerated Root Cause Analysis, ARCA, is a tool that leverages AI and machine learning technology to produce mean time to repairs faster than we typically do BAU. So what it does is leverages machine learning modeling and also generative AI and understands the network and events and faults that take place in real time and produces an output to the user. Traditionally, operators are having to do manual policies and use correlation techniques, and there's still investigation that has to take place. So the operator has to go into EMS platforms and inspect, and this takes time ultimately to resolve an issue. With ARCA, we're able to understand the network right when it happens, run it through models, and have an output rate for the user. So the user can understand where to look and what's going on immediately. Not only that, but the generative AI part of it contextualizes an event and how we would understand it. And so it interprets text that we've put in, whether it's through field tickets, can internalize that and provide it right back to the user to understand an event right when it happens. So this is a really powerful solution that we're seeing with the ARCA technology, and we're seeing great results today in the field.